The time is now. Before we begin, I want to say a big thanks to Hinata Shoes for not only subscribing, but also for hosting. Speaking of hosting, I also want to thank Keswana Yuki and Eliza Lin for hosting. Y'all are the best. Y'all are the sweetest. Now, shall we go ahead and kill this big ugly goon on my screen? Shall we go ahead and finish off this big ugly multi-teeth bastard on my screen? With his stupid wedding dress made out of garbage bags? Let's go kill him. Let's go kill him a lot. Ray Greeny, thank you for hosting. Alright, let's remember to use what we got. We got a shotgun. Got 15 bullets. We got the new pistol with 50 bullets total. We got 9 explosive rounds for the grenade launcher. We got heals, We got the Lightning Hawk. Let's see what we're leaving behind. All right, we can always discard it. Let's bring the gunpowder in case they give us something to mix it with later. Right? I wish I could take the bullets out of this gun. I cannot. All right, buddy, I'm gonna go defeat the boss. Excuse me, everybody. Probably gonna have to be chased around here if I know anything about this game. I have to be like, oh, is he gonna choose left or right? I don't know. Handgun ammo, great. Definitely gonna be chased through here.
Be the way underground.
That's unfortunate. Uh-oh, how unfortunate. Uh-oh, how unfortunate. Perfectly normal. Perfectly normal. Everything that's happening.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
That's a good question. Everything that's happening is perfectly normal. Green herb. I'm supposed to go. Oh. I'm all full. That sucks. Yes. You know what Mama likes. Mama likes them hip pouches. Elevator notice. You've identified an issue with the electrical box. Gather fuses from the sub-generators situated around the warehouse and use those to restore power to the main generator as quickly as possible. Okay. Umbrella cases, umbrella boxes. Okay. That's a door. That's a door. Lobster thermidor. No, doesn't want to open? Okay. Can we go down here? No, we cannot. I'm gonna jump down here as be a boss fight. Combine. Before you trigger whatever big monster you're about to send at me, let me just search for yum-yums, please. Of course, can't trigger that yet. Hello.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Alright, we have to get fuses. Okay, trigger, quick. Proto zombie. Oh, dude! Bad dog. Spray yet time? Yeah. Better safe than sorry's. Something dropped. I mean, something spawned. Just you? Here? Nope, no kind of trigger thingy here. Okay. They're really pushing handgun bullets on me. Is that a door I could have gone through? Come on, Jill. Let's go with something a little more surefire. Okay, we're good. First, goes back to the center. Head through here. What do we got? Another day older, deeper in debt. Hmm. Well, you done 16 tons, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. Say, Papa, don't you call me, 'cause I'm not home. Of course. Now I find this. Right after I use all my gunpowder. Okay, let's equip something awesome, because clearly something badass is about to be right there. Dead? Damn it. That's frustrating. Everything loud noises. Get down, you chicken wing! What are you doing? Drama. You okay, sir? You little silly ass bitch, I don't give a fuck about you. I don't give a fuck about you or anything you do. Gunpowder, gunpowder. Still flame rounds. Good. Oh no. Maybe. Can I do this? Did that clear up more space? Just to be sure, we'll save before we go get the next one. Because who doesn't stand a paranoid boy? Need to make room. Not even gonna do it. Not even gonna do it.
All right, here goes.
This is way too many saves. I save like every like 4 minutes. It's ridiculous. Of course. Of course. Please make some sort of semblance of space. The way these things are currently aligned drives me fucking bananas. Okay. That's fine. Saved in a different thing. I just used way more explosive rounds than I bet I should have. What is this for? For the hawk? Oh. Shit. Infiltrated RC. Test Run University. That's Rendezvous. Ready pack towards command post. Evidence that can be imprinted. Collected samples. Huh. That's interesting. Specifically, contact with me is making it evolve.
Joe!
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. Ah! They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
Oh wait, hold on, I'm checking my text message, goddamn!
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Beep boop 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 beep bop bop bop. You don't look for yum yums, Tyrell? You just go straight for it? Okay.
Sure, you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
Bye, Tyrell.
No!
No! Oh!
Shit!
Ah, you suck. Somebody's saying, see if you drunk water today. I drank water today. Don't you worry about me. It's crazy how frequent these save rooms are. Nest 2 employees. Okay. Your Twitter posts always make me do it as sad. I don't think that's fair to say. I think the majority of my Twitter posts aren't intended to be sad. What do we got over here? Thank you. on, dude. What the hell? That is so stupidly frustrating. How many bullets do you need? God. Fucking obnoxious. Isaac Graves' Diary. Okay, to Curtis, thanks for the host. Let's see. The pay was generous, benefits were good. Most importantly, they promised me I'd be contributing to blah, 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 blah. Hindsight is 2020. Think of Penny and Casey and immediately check it out. I got my wife and daughter into this. I just need to do my job. Something back here I need. Excuse me, sir, are you on something I need? Oh. Okay. Saying vaccine. So antigen and adjuvant are acquired. By combining, they make a vaccine base. Close it. Antigen and adjuvant.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
I got nothing.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? All right, gotta figure this out.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Some kind of robot key. Robot flash drive. I'm supposed to find the antigen, the adjutants, adjuvant. Sucks down there. But what if whatever is down there is everything I've ever wanted? Can't afford to miss those. All that. Two shotgun shells and a green herb. Oh, an explosive A. It's happened. Our worst case scenario. The T-virus has somehow leaked. Under orders from Dr. Bard, I'm to manufacture mass quantities of the vaccine. I prepared a culture of the T-virus antigen. I just need to combine it with an adjuvant to enhance its effects. I should be able to produce enough vaccine to save all the surviving citizens. The adjuvant samples are stored in the incubation lab. Test subjects are already wandering the halls, but I'd better find a way to get some samples while this culture is maturing. If I don't make it back, please complete the synthesis process. Try to find a way to stop this outbreak. It's the least we can do after setting these horrifying events in motion. Yeah, you did it, not me. I'll do that. So this is clearly the way we're supposed to go. So I think maybe I should head back upstairs and see what's up there.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine.
Definitely. Now, to formally request the weaponry now when I reserved to the bioweapons sensitive made available for anybody employees as employer of my power. Very high regrowth abilities. Pale heads. Astonishing rate which these pale heads regenerate makes it difficult to deliver a lethal blow with standard weaponry. Any sort of system failure were to occur. High power weaponry capable of subduing the pale heads be issued to all of our employees. Alright, so I should be using that hawk thing that I was using. It's Royal Black. Hi, Royal. This, and then I can grab these. Then I can fill. Okay. That guy's back up? An asshole. Power it, I'm so strong. There's first aid spray there, and I don't have any way to grab it. I knew it. Also, why are they made? Sorry, buddy. Expression of concern. Please allow me to send my heartfelt congratulations to you and your colleagues at Umbrella Europe for completing Nemesis, a truly remarkable achievement in the field of bioweapons research. Introducing a parasitic organism to a tyrant's brain to gain external control of it. How can I not marvel at such a wild idea? However, from a medical perspective, I must emphatically state my disapproval of this shift away from established Umbrella policy. By turning to the use of parasites, you are setting a dangerous precedent. Viruses can be kept in check. I believe an effective vaccine can be developed for any virus on Earth, with abundant funding and a bounty of samples, of course. Can you say the same for parasites, however? Doctors have tried in vain to develop a vaccine for malaria. Parasites like Plasmodium are far more genetically complex than the T-Virus, and to think they will submit to control is utter folly. Perhaps in your country, consumers are willing to buy automobiles with no brakes, but here in America, they know better. Then again, I recall you have a degree in aeroeconomics, so no doubt you've already devised a brilliant marketing strategy to win over the naysayers. I look forward to your talk at the forum in Berlin next month. In the meantime, I shall be exploring medical solutions to this hubristic problem you foisted on us.
So it's called the Nemesis.
The Nemesis.
Oh, you got a thing.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
I got bullets again. Alright, let's go. Let's kick in the tokus. Kick you in your schwanzen. I will kick you in your schwanzen! Oh boy! Please. How nice. How nice. Just everything is nice. And this guy's still alive. Should save though. Ba 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 boop ba ba dee boop boop nee ba dee ba 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 dee dee doop.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing a step.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Am I supposed to mix them together first? Let's check the map. This it looks like it would make sense, right? Take the things, I mix them together. Oh, maybe I have to combine them manually? Oh, Jesus. I have no idea. Yay!
Synthesizing vaccine.
Yes.
We did it.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Jeez, why so stormy, Daniels? Let's get out of here. There. Am I the only one who has a feeling like this is the final boss fight? Is the final save room before everything?
What in God's name is this place?
It's the final countdown. Get it! The vaccine bullet!
Oh, what do we have here?
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Okay. Thank you, Nikolai. Is that what you're looking for, Nikolai? You said good fight? I mean,
spawn for you.
Good idea.
Watch it, you've got company.
Boo! No, I don't want baby mode. For the last time. I don't want baby mode. Let's see, I already got the stuff down there. Alright.
Oh!
Okay. Strategy, just run.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Shit! That was really bad camera angle. Alright, we got this. Plenty of time. We're gonna beat this tonight. No, we're not doing baby mode.
Thank you.
that you?
Carlos?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Of the zombie. Okay. That's enough now. That's enough now. Kuzi lagu pagu.
Why? Where?
Nikolai.
Where did you go?
You're still worried about that, dude?
I have to get that vaccine back.
All right. Yeah, no, you're right.
Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No, 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 no. You bring money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
You can't melt me, bitch. I'm the nemesis! He's like a big dookie. He's like a big... Dookie booger.
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Hi.
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
You've got this?
No, you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
But for real, though, I'm getting kind of... Could you just... Alright. I was kind of hoping he would let me go there at the end. Didn't really seem too keen on it. Shoot the red things! I don't think you can shoot them. You gotta push them. Oh, the red things on his arms, you mean.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking.
Nyeee,
It needs power. Felt that, did you? How about some more?
No, don't do that. Oh, you're gonna get it today! Where's your stupid face? Jill's a badass. Holy shit.
Good riddance.
Take back the vaccine. Go straight down the middle here. What if there's stuff back here? You have to always be on the lookout for yum yums. Don't you understand? Okay, there's nothing.
Going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No!
Wow,
Zowie! What you've just done?
No, no, don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched, and that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Nice. Close quarters combat.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it!
No, you have no idea how much I miss. Yeah, like really.
Carlos!
Hey, I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
The opposite of umbrella.
Get me out of here.
Garden hose.
Take whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Alright, clown hair, let's get out of here. Bye, Nikolai.
Jill, you all right?
There it is.
Oh, poor Raccoon City. Twarn't nothing we could do for it.
And cold as the heat from the blast washed over us.
Right?
All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too.
Ooh.
I would end them, once and for all.
Sweet. Man, what a good game. I really enjoyed that from top to bottom. It was a lot more Hollywood than RE2, a lot more hokey. You know, like, the action scenes were a lot more... Yeah! But, other than that, I really liked it. Is it like RE2, where I can play again in a second, ulterior... you know, like, I play as Carlos or something, and then I get to see the other side of everything, and I get to... Is it like that, or is that just it? Is that just the end of the game? No second side? That's it? I just beat it? Are there multiple endings? Did I get the bad ending or good ending? Did I get, like, the mediocre ending, bad ending, good ending? What'd I get? I got the perfect ending, says Maxi1911. Just this ending. Okay. So I guess people were that's why people were complaining that it's a really light game. I mean, it does have that whole other game stacked into it. What's it called? Resistance? I'd love to play that if I could get a group of four. I'd love to play Resistance.